So what happens to the pressure when the Whoosh bottle's on fire?
Warning, do not try this at home. You could get burned.
Check out that pressure change. Let me try that one again. See the pressure change?
So cool. Oh, we sprang a little leak. So the atmosphere tries to crush and reduce the volume of the jug and then sucks in the water. Or pushes in the water, really.